children, today we are going to do an activity from our workbook. I request all of you to open your workbook, page number 7. Page number 7. Okay. See, complete the sentences. See, in this page you can see some pictures there. See, what are the pictures? A girl and a dog. They are in the garden, right? See, let us see what is that. Ameya is playing with her puppy. Look at the pictures and use the given nouns to complete the sentences. See, there are some pictures given in the textbook and you have to read the picture very carefully and you have to fill the blanks. Okay, in the bracket there are some clue words are given in the box. By using those words, and reading the pictures, you have to write the right word there. Okay, see what is, let us see what is there. First one, Ameya has named her puppy. Puppy Dash. She, what is the name of the puppy? We have to write there. See, options, let us see the options first. Choco, Garden, Ball, Collar, Butterfly. Five words are given there. Choco, Garden, Ball, Collar, Butterfly. Ameya has named her puppy Dash. What name does she gave her puppy? It may be Choco, right? Choco. Ameya has named her puppy Choco, right? And she has brought him a new Dash. See the first picture. What did she brought for him? She brought a collar. Collar. This belt is there, no? We keep a belt for dogs, no? That we can call collar. See, she is making him to wear collar, right? In the first picture, you can see. See, Ameya has named her puppy Choco. She has brought him a collar. Right, next one. Ameya and Choco are playing in the garden. Where they are playing? They are playing in the garden. Ameya, what is the name of the girl? Ameya. And what is the name of the puppy? Choco. Ameya and Choco are playing in the garden. Where they are playing? They are playing in the garden. Okay, next. Ameya has brought a Dash to play with him. What did she bring? She brought a ball. What is there? You can see the picture of ball, right? You can see the picture of ball. In second picture, you can see ball is there, right? Ameya has brought a ball to play with Choco. What did she bring? She brought a ball. She brought a ball to play with Choco. But Choco is chasing a Dash. Choco is chasing what? What is this? Something is flying there, right? What is that? That is a butterfly, right? She brought a ball. Ameya brought a ball to play with puppy. But what puppy is doing? Puppy is chasing a butterfly. It is running. It is following a butterfly. Choco is following a butterfly. You can see the picture of butterfly there, right? And next, Ameya runs behind Choco. They have a wonderful time in the Dash. Choco is running behind the butterfly. Choco is following the butterfly. Ameya is running behind Choco. Right. Choco is running behind butterfly. Ameya is running behind Choco, they have a wonderful time in the dash. Where they are now? Where they are playing? They are in the garden, right? Ameya runs behind Choco. They have a wonderful time in the garden. Where they are now? They are in the garden. Okay, I'll read once again. Ameya has named her puppy Choco. She has brought him a new collar. Ameya and Choco are playing in the garden. Ameya has brought a ball to play with Choco, but Choco is chasing a butterfly. Ameya runs behind Choco. They have a wonderful time in the garden. Hope you understand. You have to fill it correctly, and I will send the answers along with this video. You fill it correctly, write it neatly in workbook itself, and send me a photo. Okay.